Let us discuss question number 75 of the paper. It is a two blank question. Kennedy wants to use digs to help build a local community. A dash, she says, private renters are denied by their insecure and dash existence. So this sentence is something about that private renters are denied of because of their nature of existence, insecure and some existence, something related to the nature of their existence. So let us see what options we have for the second blank here. Idiosyncratic, erudite, teeming and peripatetic. Well, idiosyncratic doesn't seem to be the correct answer because idiosyncratic means something that is peculiar to a person. But here it is a little broad term that we are talking, and if you look at erudite, that simply doesn't fit here because it refers to someone who is learned. So why will somebody be denied of something because they are learned or something? And so both of these options do not fit in this blank. If we look at teeming, it's a verb, and we basically need an adjective here. A verb won't fit here. So teeming is simply a verb, so we can quickly eliminate teeming. So we are in any case left with peripatetic, and that also fits here because it means peripatetic is related to describing someone who travels from place to place, is part of a job, and it goes well with the earlier adjective used here, which is insecure. So we can definitely go with peripatetic, and then it makes sense. She says private renters are denied by their insecure and peripatetic existence. So let us see what will fit in the first blank. And he wants to use digs to help build a local community. A dash, she says private renters are denied of. So privilege here very well fits here, because privilege refers to a special advantage or a special right. So here, that is what the sentence is moving in that direction only. Therefore, privilege fits best here. We cannot go with stand. A stand, she says, private renters are denied. A stand cannot be denied. A privilege is something that that can be denied. Freedom is too broad a term to be used here, and uniformity definitely doesn't fit here at all. Therefore, the answer will be option D.